This is Twain's side of the story. Watch this.
I must be a baby that ain't made. Why do people keep on pinning kids on me? Let me say this loud and clear. Lyric is not my daughter. This baby is African. Look at my skin. I'm way too like to be her daddy. Twain, I came to the Morris show already. No. Guess what? Who's the father? Not me? So Monica better come correct because I am not a damn fool. Her own family doesn't even think Lyric is my daughter. And she wants me to believe it? I am a 23-year-old American. Why should I spend my money on someone's African baby? So if you believe you're the father of this child, call 1-888-45-MORRIS.
When it comes to one-year-old Lyric, Twain, you are the father.
Oh, oh! What a surprise! What a shocker, Maury! Oh my goodness! Gotcha. Damn media. We gonna fix it. I'm gonna embrace that African baby. Man even said that's Akon's baby. Listen. I don't care.